The thyroid is minimally hypoechoic and has several discrete lesions, including a small hypoechoic one which shows non-parallel orientation. There is a hypoechoic nodule in the ventromedial part of the left lobe. This lesion has a hyperechoic figure which is elongated. The tip of the needle is clearly seen on aspiration.